this meeting. Today concept name is polymorphism. Very one of the important concept to polymorphism. Polymorphism. What is polymorphism? Polymorphism is the one of the OOPs concept. OOPs feature that allows us to perform a single action in different ways. So today we will discuss polymorphism, means the one of the OOPs concept or OOPs feature that allows us to perform a single action in different ways. Right. Example. Explanation also I am writing. Let us take one example. So there is no notes, that's the reason I am taking first time notepad. Let us take one example. We have one class, animal class. We have one class that is animal class. We have one class, animal class. Animal class. And animal class having one method. Has one method or function. We can say one method or function, that is sound. I'm writing function, sound or sound only. Function or method, we can say sound or. Since this is a generic class. So we can give. We can't give it a implementation. This word we will use, implement. Where, sir? Override. We used one override concept. We implementation. Implement. Implementation, like roar, like mew. So wonk, bow, we can bow also. This is the etc. We had to give a generic message. Okay. We had to give a generic message. Next two. So with example I will show you. First, let us Let us take first, let us take two subclasses of animal class, two subclasses of animal class. Ours and two subclasses, two subclasses for animal class. Let us take two subclasses for animal class. For animal class, one is horse and cat. Simple, horse and cat. Horse and cat that extends animal class. That extends animal class. So extends word we used where? Inheritance concept. Inheritance. That extends animal class. So we can provide the implementation on the same method. We can provide the implementation on the same method. Implementation on the same method. Right. So next two, with example we will discuss. There are two polymorphisms. Types of there are two types of polymorphisms. Polymorphisms. One is method overriding. Second one is method overloading. Method overriding and method overloading. Right. So we will discuss the concept now. File, save. And first go to Eclipse. And taking the new class, new project, Java project. Click on next. Poly. Already we have poly. Once again. Take the new project. Java project. Click on next. Click on finish. No. One class I am taking. First to take one class. Very very simple class I am taking. Animal class I will take first.
Sir, your screen is displaying very small.
No. I didn't take any class now. Just wait. I'm taking one class. That class name is animal. Animal. Keep the mark. No need of any mark. Just I am taking one class animal. Now are you getting?
Yes, sir.
So animal class I am taking. So here I am writing one function, public void sound. Animal will do sound function I am writing, or only single function I am writing sound, or we can write another one also. So mu or roar, we can write it anyone. Okay, mu or roar. So only one function I am writing first of all, SYSO control space. So here I am writing animal is making, animal is making sound, animal is making sound. What? Animal is making sound. Very simple example, sir. Easy. Animal is making sound. Only I wrote only one function. Only one function, save. Now I am taking another class. I am taking class name is horse. Click on finish. Now here observe carefully. And taking class name is ours. Ours extends animal. Ours extends animal. What will happen, sir?
It will get all the properties of animal.
Now here I am writing one function. This is the override. So method override. So public void sound. I am writing function same, public void sound. I am writing public void sound. So SYSO control space. So I am giving logic is different. So bow. I am giving sound. Cat also. Bow. Come to main function. Same. There animal I wrote sound function only. Here also I wrote sound function only. So here there I gave animal is making sound. Here is I am writing bow. Okay. Now I am writing animal. A equal to new hours. A dot sound. What will happen? Tell me. What is the message will print? Animal making sound or bow? Ours extends animal. Animal property will come to ours. So here. So next to animal A equal to new hours I am writing. So output is bow. Save, click on run. Bow. This is the concept of function override. This is the concept function override. Now take another example. So already we have class.
Can you please explain again, sir?
So already we discussed inheritance concept. What is inheritance concept? To A extends B, B properties will come to A, right?
Yes, sir.
B properties will come to A. A extends B means B properties will come to A. So here only one function I am writing. First animal class I have taken, animal class sound function I wrote. And here same function, sound function only I am writing. But before that, odds extends to animal. I am writing animal properties will come to odds. Animal property will come to odds. But right now here, so if it is there is no sorry. For example, I am cutting this one. 1 second, sir. Cut. If I click run, what is the message?
The previous one.
What is the answer? Same, animal making sound. Why means animal property will come to horse, right?
Yes.
This is the concept inheritance already we discussed, sir. Okay. Animal properties will come to horse. So automatically horse can get the animal properties. That means the sound, whatever you mentioned, that logic will print in console. Animal is making sound. Automatically it will print. But here in here ours I am writing, what I am writing, so one other function also I am writing here. same function. Sound function I am writing, so it will override, it will override, it will override. So animal a equal to new hours, so animal a equal to new hours, so that is the previous class name, reference name I am giving. So new hours, so new hours, so whatever your hours property will come. So this is the concept we discussed, overriding concepts are overriding concept too. So just we have taken one interface, so that interface name is iPhone. iPhone I equal to model 1, model 1 properties will come, all model 1 properties will come. Got it? Model 1,
yes, sir.
Model 1 m1 equal to, so interface name, reference name equal to new class name, interface iPhone, iPhone I equal to new model 1. So whatever we have, whatever we have in interface, that functions only it will print. Whatever we have in model 1 functions only it will print. So here we have model 1 means animal, so only animal functions, so only that function only it will. So I will tell you, we discussed interface name, reference name equal to new class name, override concept, override. What is override? iPhone I equal to new model one.
Okay.
Through iPhone reference we can call the I dot call, I dot message, I dot reject, I dot message, I dot reject. Okay, so same logic, sir. iPhone in the place of so iPhone I am taking animal, sir. A equal to,
yes, sir.
New hours one. So this is the class. Hours one is the class. So A dot sound. So A sound. Which one? Animal. Animal. Here also iPhone functions. These are iPhone functions. These are iPhone functions. Only the functions only it will print. Only the functions. In the call, whatever you wrote, that logic only it will print. So here I wrote sound. I wrote animal is, animal is, animal, animal, animal making sound. So that is the class animal function, animal class. But here I am writing same function, I am writing sound. So that is bow I am writing. So answer is bow right now. So if it is, here is, there is no function, here is no function, here is no function, what is the answer?
Animal, the first one.
Animal making sound.
Animal making sound.
So here I am writing function, same function I am writing, so that's the reason it is override. Okay, this is one way. Second example, I am taking, another class. Animal class, sorry, cat. Take new class, cat. Cat extends animal. Here also I am writing sound, sound function. Public void sound function I am writing. SYSO control space mu. Animal A equal to new cat. Animal A equal to new cat. A dot sound. What will happen? Mu. Same class, same. So here I am taking.
Yes.
So same. Animal is not making sound, so it is not coming. So only mu will come. This is the override. Method override. Method override. Next to method overload. Next to method overload. Next to method overload. Take one class first. Go to SRC. Take the new class name is over. Here I am writing functions. Void demo. Only one function I am taking, int a. SY SO control space. A will flow into A. Next I am taking another function. Void demo int a comma int b. Int a comma into b. SY SO control space A plus B. Next, double. I'm taking data type, double data type, double demo. Double demo. So here, data type I'm taking double A, not int A, double. Double A. Here extra I am giving. What happened? Why it is showing error? Oh, right.
Why?
Return here I am writing SYSO control space A. Oh, compulsory, we need to write return. Return A star A. Right. Return A star A. Right. Take another class now. So I wrote three functions, int A, int AB. So demo only. Same function I am writing, but different data types. This concept is called overloadings are overloading. Mm-hmm. If at all a function more than one time in a class with different arguments, so same function we are writing number of times. So this concept is called overloading. So this polymorphism overloading. Okay, this concept is called polymorphism overloading, method overloading. We can call method overloading. Take the another class something. Go to SRC, take the new class. Method overloading. I'm taking the class name is method overloading. Or method overload. Keep the mark public start requirement. Right, if you write a first two, oh, previous class name is over o equal to new over. Next, double result. What is the answer? Double result. What is the answer, sir? I didn't pass the values, right?
You didn't pass the values.
O dot demo. Integer value. Integer. I'm giving 10. Right, it will execute first one. Answer is 10. Next, O dot demo. Ten comma 20. Next result. Okay, what is the answer? We can see. Save. Oh, what is demo? We need to write demo. Oh, compulsory. We need to save this one. Save. Save, click on run. 10 no 30. Okay, clear. Next to result. So already I declared result equal to O dot demo 5.5. SYSO control space result. What is the answer? 25, 27.5. Save, click on done. Why? Because I gave 5 into 5 into 5. Oh, right. 35, 25.
Yes.
No. 4 point. Oh, wait. What is the answer? Why it is showing 4.1? What is the answer? 16. Save, click on run. 60.81. So this is the concept overloading method. Overloading concept. This is a concept. There are polymorphism. One function we can use many ways. One action. So polymorphism is the one of the oops feature that allows us to perform a single action in different ways. There are two types of polymorphism. One is overriding, second one is overloading. So inheritance concept, just to, so we discussed inheritance, overloading and overriding concepts in only single concept, that is the polymorphism concept. This is the polymorphism. First animal, this is the function overriding example. Second one is overloading example. In the nodes, we don't have any control all polymorphism concept. Up to now, any doubt, sir? Any concept, any doubt?
No, sir.
Are you practicing, sir, daily?
I am practicing, sir.
Polymorphism concept control. Right. Next concept, data driven testing. We will data driven testing.